press the bell icon on YouTube app and never miss another update.
Hello everyone, this is Ashok from domainracer.com, and today I'm going to show you how to set up Cron Job in cPanel. The step-by-step process to set up Cron Job with an example. So let's start with the process. So in this example, in this process, I would like to schedule this cron.php after each 5 minutes. So for this, we have to go into cPanel main dashboard and type cron. Then in advanced section, you will find this option, tool. Click on Cron Jobs. The best thing about cPanel Cron Job is it is very easy to set up. So let's go down. And the option common settings. So in this, we will find some predefined configuration options. So I wanted to set up for each 5 minutes. So click on this option and the command and type php space hyphen q space the cron job url. So in this case, this is hosted in /icin-test/public_html/cron.php. So I'm going to paste over here. Okay, this way we have filled all the required data, and click on add new cron job. So new cron job has been added. This way we have set up cron.php.